Our guest today is someone we interviewed 4 or 5 months ago in March of 2017. And we wanted to show it to you again because we believe this is a key piece to how our province can begin to be more positive and change our narrative.
I think we underestimate the qualities of the people who live here and the kind of work that they produce. We have incredibly talented people living in this province.